My diary is my life. It holds all of my secrets.
Mom, have you read my journal lately?
Yeah, of course. I get Derek summaries every day.
He's got a crooked smile,
really?
And big brown eyes.
You're He's charming, charismatic.
But he keeps them mesmerized.
Such a gentleman.
His endless string of jokes. And
your hair looks great this morning.
Really?
No, that was a lie.
Makes it seem so effortless.
I guess when you're the coolest guy in school. Derek, how could you?
Me? What about you? He's
rough. That's not even a word.
So?
Congratulations. You win.
I don't believe in long-term relationships.
Derek doesn't go out with a girl past 21 days.
I can't believe you saw my sob story.
I have always disliked you immensely.
You're going out with him again?
But now I dislike you intensely. What is wrong with you? You are just so completely
impossible. I know, I'm kind of proud of him.
But I love him, cause he's the only thing that makes me feel alive.
How do I get him to stop pranking me? Stop wasting your time pranking me and do some work. What plan?
Me interrupting?
The plan to get your attention. You have your No Derek talk.
Cause you're always talking about how annoying Casey is.
Such as a shock to Dar. Derek?
Yes!
Uh-huh.
Don't you know there are exceptions to all of my rules?
So
I am the exception to all rules.
I'm trying to study.
Term hasn't even started yet, you diseased keener.
Stop wasting your time working and start pranking me.
Jeez.
I can't believe you did this. Hey, Derek Airlines.
Thank you for flying with us.
My happily ever after moment. My life could be changed forever.
I wanna miss my first. I love you. Wanna kiss me in the rain.
Wanna
hear I've been thinking of you.
Don't you have something you wanna say?
Hurry up, Cinderella, before the clock strikes 12.
So romantic.
Listen.
Are you kidding?
So you gotta stop thinking the music and start feeling.
Stop thinking and start feeling. You are the most annoying brother.
Stepbrother. Recent accident by marriage.
Same difference. Thankfully, there's no genetic link. You are one of the most annoying people I've ever met.
Casey plays with dolls.
I do not play with dolls.
Great, let's celebrate.
Let me go. Derek, I have to thank you for unleashing her inner troopers. Including mine. Teach me, Derek. Teach me not to worry about tests and exams. Teach me not to care about my future. It was actually kind of fun.
Are you kidding? We are going to be best buds. Guys and girls can't be friends. The cookie proves it.